deploying autonomous delivery bot.
For this run, you'll be carrying two prototypes, a vehicle motor and a backpack pouch, all the way to Lake Knot City's Southern Distro Center. They're the works of a certain junk dealer and his artist lady friend. Since these are both prototypes, they're not cleared for chiral printing. Not until Bridges has evaluated their potential. Can't help but appreciate the desire to help out. Who knows? Maybe you'll end up using their gear in the field. You can use those little darlings to stun your enemies and give yourself some breathing room. Just equip and toss. They'll trigger on contact. They deliver a shock that should incapacitate every living thing within the blast radius. Living only, though. They won't do you any good against BTs.
Thank you. long way, huh? Hope your cargo held up as well as you. Looking good, looking good. Guess you were the right man for the job. So, here's stuff you brought. Motor and a pouch.
They're not like our usual supplies. New designs, like you heard.
To think a junk dealer made this. Heard he was a pro, but even so, it's impressive work. I'll notify HQ and try to expedite evaluations.
Just got the evaluation results from the people at the distro center for those prototypes you dropped off. Looks like both caught their eye. The motor, for one, was impressive. They really couldn't believe it was made from scrap. It can be fitted to a modified truck and be ready to go in no time. They contracted the junk dealer straight away and got it added to the list of supplies that can be fabricated. They had good things to say about the pouch, too. Contract has already been made, and you'll find the pouch in your private room. If you want to customize your backpack, you'll need to drop by one anyway. Anyway, I hope you appreciate what those two did for you, and give this new gear a try.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Sam, got a critical request. A shipment of experimental weapons has just been stolen by mules. They were scheduled to be delivered to Lake Knot City, but got picked off en route. The mules loaded them into their own vehicle and fled before help could arrive. And while we don't know their exact location based on eyewitness accounts, we've managed to narrow it to a small area. Track them down, secure the weapons, and deliver them to Lake Knot.
Thank you. ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Cargo.
Wow, great! You made it! I told myself there were bound to be a few scratches, but looks like I was wrong. Can you make it official? Whenever I mention your name to my partner, he gets all excited and starts talking about how much he wants to meet you. He's pretty interested in the chiral network too, totally on board with it and everything. But I'm still having trouble wrapping my head around it. I guess what I'm saying is that I'm okay with trying it out, just without any of the extra strings, if that's an option. If it is, then would you mind doing the honors?
Sam Bridges! Welcome to our summer home by the falls.
Oh, well, thanks for making the trip. I've always wanted to meet you. I know what you're thinking. Is that an otter on my head, or am I just happy to see you? Well, both. Actually, the otter's a member of the weasel family. I have weasels in my family, but enough about my brother. Man, you are tough. Hey, did you know that otters can survive without land? Oh yeah, they eat, sleep, even give birth, all in the water. The only thing they can't do in the water is drown. Such good swimmers, say. Okay. Wow. You laugh about as much as this guy. Hey, by the way, you should have this. It'll help you on your way. Yeah, don't worry about me. I've got an otter one. Come on. Come on, otter one? That's pretty good. Come. Oh, man, you're the only audience I've had in like 12 years. By the way, that hood was threaded by the hand of my cosplay partner. She's amazing. It's triple stitched. That's got silk. She's incredible. Wear it and you too can ride the river rapids without fear. Unless you're afraid of looking too sexy. Right? Really? Still nothing? You know what? Fine. Just go. Just go, okay? Yeah, and make the river your friend. That'll be fun.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Well, better get it done.
Guys out there who can do what you do. Well, take care of yourself.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Looks good as new.
My hat's off to you.
Well, take care of yourself.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Thank you.
morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Sam, don't know if you're aware, but you can customize your pack in your private room. Why not give it a try?
Tired, huh? Face. Thank you.
secret. I got my hands on something special. Patin mon trachy concru. I might make a test somewhere you wrote them. A toast to Lisa. And to you. Not bad.
Sam, got a critical request. A shipment of experimental weapons has just been stolen by mules. They were scheduled to be delivered to Lake Knot City, but got picked off en route. The mules loaded them into their own vehicle and fled before help could arrive. Now, while we don't know their exact location based on eyewitness accounts, we've managed to narrow it to a small area. Track them down, secure the weapons, and deliver them to Lake Knot.
The sticky gun is a weapon that launches an adhesive projectile. Gun and projectile are connected by a wire which can be engaged to pull in targets. It's strong, too. Could support up to several dozen kilos. You can use it to secure cargo at a distance. Right out from under a mule's nose, maybe. You're a clever guy, so I'm sure you can think up a few other applications. Just comes down to how creative you can get. Thank you.
scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Anybody home?
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Hey! Hey!
Anyone? scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID.
Someone's happy.
Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Still got it. push it much further. Out of juice.
Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
contribution.
Gotcha.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
South Nut City have had to suffer through a lot of terrorist attacks lately. They've not been receiving supplies regularly either. No one's starving, not yet, but a sense of unease is spreading across the city. We need you to bring them as much as you can of whatever you can. Food, oxytocin, the essentials. You'll also be carrying seeds, earthworm and insect protein paste, organic chemicals, and anti-VT weapons laced with your blood. None of which can be sent via a Cairo printer. A delivery will remind the citizens they're connected to the rest of the country. It will give them hope. And if you can get them connected to the Cairo network, all the better. Something's been nagging at me, though. Fragile checked in a little while ago, saying that due to some instability with the beach, she was having trouble making jumps. Until things settle down, she won't be able to help you out. Fragile's at the distro center south of Lake Knot if you want to hear the rest of the story. I marked a location on your map. Be sure to take a look. By the way, chiral density appears to be increasing across the board. We're currently looking into what kind of impact this might have on Cupid functionality. No need for you to worry about all that, though. Just keep on doing what you do best, huh? work, Sam. The weapons you've recovered are something the techs have been calling sticky guns. Anyway, none of this is on you. We should have kept a closer eye on them in the first place. Let's check the cargo. Damn. Looks like the mules already took the lion's share. Not your fault, of course. We were careless. Don't worry about it.
Please access delivery terminal for further information.
pleasant journey.
Thanks for the help. Today's a good day. Thanks for the help.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons that welcome to Lake Knot City. Proceed to distribution center.
Hey, Sam. Good to see you. Guys like you make me proud to be part of Bridges. Thank you, Sam. Until the next delivery, then. Stay safe.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
How's it going? The legend does it again. Everything looks to be in perfect condition. Thank you, Sam.
Until the next delivery, then. Stay safe.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
People down in South Knot City have had to suffer through a lot of terrorist attacks lately. We need you to bring them as much as you can of whatever you can. Food, oxytocin, the essentials. None of which can be sent via a chiral printer.
Thank you. Unable to process order. Unable to process order. Please stand by until the problem can be rectified.
Oh, hi. Sam Bridges, I presume? Sorry about that. The system seems to be on the fritz. One of the packages wasn't processed properly and got left out of the order. It says here the client is Fragile herself. Someone double-tagged it so the system couldn't tell whether it's for Fragile Express or Bridges. Anywho, really sorry for the holdup, and, careful. The contents are fragile. Yes, okay.